up, everybody? It's your boys.
We back here.
Easy, this happy. This is a vlog. Of course, it's Monday night. Video comes out on Tuesdays. And Minisa decided to come back to her old roots.
Grab some bowling in.
Got some bowling, man. Just like in junior high days. So stay tuned. And first off, comment who you think's going to win between Minisa. All right.
Easy dub.
Ah, come on, man. Yay.
Kick off right now. Have some get started right now with this one. Let's see. Started off good. He only has one pin left to go. Is he going to get the spare? Is he going to be ready to go?
What was that?
Day here. I'm running two lanes. I'm currently being happy right now.
No, he's not. Put it on the score.
It's a fake score. Mine hasn't updated. It's going to be a little backwards for you guys, but check this out. I'm going to do a little...
This is for all the happy fans out there that like more than Eastside.
Now he's being cocky about it. And he got it, you know.
Told you.
It's not cocky, it's confident.
Right, after 5 out of the 10, as you can tell, I'm currently up 64 to 31.
I still have a win on my fifth one.
As you see this, an old 7. Gutter ball.
That's 3, baby.
Just last year, watch this.
Form on this guy. I'm still gonna smoke him.
You see, almost fell.
I'm still gonna smoke him.
You see, almost fell. Sup, dude?
You said something before I went.
Yeah, I'm so sure. It's all on video, buddy.
It's currently 115 or 134. You'll see what B-side is racking up right now. I think he beat me this first round. Oh, we'll see. 115. And he choked. Or did he? Or did he? Oh,
check the scoreboard, baby. Oh. I take dubs all day. That's what I do.
He said also on his first trial. Got 9 pins. We'll see if he can clutch it also like me. Does it? Fucking same.
Tell me how you really feel. I came right now. We've been going with this guy since high school. You might see him on YouTube, Instagram, everything. He has his own photography page. Take a look. He's my boy, Jose Sauce. Say what's up to the ground. He goes by Joe Thudy. You can find him on Apple Music. Promote his songs. He has 3 out right now. Coming more soon. And believe it or not, you're going to see him more in the video right now. What's that? Be off this bitch, man. What the fuck? That's 6 still.
Woo!
Oh, that's what you do.
Yeah, there you go.
Hey!
Hello! God dang, dude!
Watch this strike. For all you happy fans out there, this is for you.
Pretty interesting right now.
Hi, the hookah.
dude. Is it straight up?
Sauce. What up, man? Boy. But we gotta go to the square right quick because Isai wants to talk so much.
What was the score?
131-86. How do you feel about that, Isai?
You're gonna see in this video, you probably already saw it, I was messing around the whole time, throwing it between my legs and stuff. That first one's the real one. Second one was messing around with. We all know that.
That's not.
Like, I was
this
guy takes it
serious.
Oh, well. Ow.
We'll find out just how
to do it right
now.
You
got it.
Turn
that ball.
Curve it. Fasten.
Check me out.
We getting there?
It's a little touchy subject right now.
That hurt. Not gonna lie to you. Yes, I got it down, though, huh?
Yes, I got it down, dude, bro. Yes, I got it good.
That was one time. You won't do it. Hey, look, touch the subject now with this one.
All right, all right.
Check me out. One-handed, spin a room. Come on.
Woo! Damn!
Some clean, some fresh. That's how you bowl around here, baby.
Here's a goat.
Yes, sir. Watch him. Watch this guy.
Ooh!
Pretty happy with that one. Just gotta get this one now.
Vlog versus vlog right here. Oh,
here
or we're bro. Just collabing.
Yeah, we collabing this shit.
Collabing. Good. Dude, it's good. Dude, it's been Rudy on it too.
It's alright. You got it, boy. You got it.
You
got it.
I know, man. It's going to be a close one.
You know what I can say in this moment? Forget the spin. Stick what you used to, baby.
Stick to what you know, though. Stick to what you know.
Get out! My hands are slippery.
Gotta hit a spin-a-rooney on it.
Yeah, of course.
So we got some pins. But like Happy said,
you gotta have.
Stick to what you know.
He ain't that good.
Stick to what you know.
He ain't that good. You know, it was a strike or what?
I'm gonna top it off with a strike, is what I'm gonna do. Gotta go big boy. Close with no cigar.
My goal is probably gonna not get shit, but let's just try it.
Come on down.
You won already.
Oh, yeah. I guess that was a high tech camera.
$300 on my fucking pocket.
You gotta go, like, you gotta hit that solo, does it?
Dude, I'm vlogging the vlog right now. I'm vlogging the vlog.
This is fucking back and forth vlog.
Joe Duty right here.
Joe Duty.
Come on.
All right. Fine. What do you think of your performance today?
I don't know. Yeah. These guys killed me. I might have killed them here, but they're killing me in the game right now.
Woo! That's it, man.
Our boy Sauls got some tips and tricks for our next vlog going down.
Yeah, you gave some cool
appreciate
stuff, man.
Appreciate all support.
Hooked them up with a tripod, and so now they're not having to hold the damn hands.
Yeah, that's not no more of that.
Yeah, bro, I got you guys.
But same old, like, subscribe, comment. His is gonna be in the. There you go. His stuff's gonna be in the description below. Go
check
follow
that
him.
Out. Go follow him on Instagram. He
everything,
does
babe.
Go photography. Mm-hmm. So check that out and get a session with Tim. It should be fun.
Yeah, it should be a good time. Thanks for hanging out with us. We'll probably upload a video Friday. Probably be a skit. Won't be a vlog. It'll be like a video of us. Well,
So tell them, baby.
You already know how we do it. FFB. New channel coming up.
We're collabing soon.
Let's do it.
Be prepared. Woo! You guys ain't ready for that.
Yeah!